WHO and UNICEF, knowing what we didn't know before we came here, based on all of you, we promise to help to build the global movement.
I don't think I'd have believed 10 years ago that I would see in my lifetime two such fantastic organisations as UNICEF and the World Health Organization coming together with a focus on youth mental health. Suddenly it's hit the international agenda, and what's particularly impressive about this conference is that young people are active agents in leading the way forward. We're seeing a new generation of youth advocates who are open about their own experience of mental health difficulties, but perhaps as importantly, they're drawing that experience to try all sorts of entrepreneurial things to support other people and develop new ways forward. They're challenging traditional treatments and saying they are but one part of the solution and not the whole part, and that they want to be active leaders in the movement that is going to transform mental health for young people. We've seen people like Greta Thunberg completely transform the climate debate. I think Victor and Josiah and some of the other people talking in that panel could be the Greta Thunbergs for mental health going forward.